was the...
Our next presenters are Niharika and Garima. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, everybody.
Are you guys tired? You need some spa, some massages, need to relax.
Or like pampering for yourself.
So can you guess what our topic is? Okay, we'll show
Anyone
you.
Anyone over here who can guess our topic? Yes.
So baby, all set?
Mm-hmm.
Tickets, ID, charger.
Done.
Wow, I'm impressed.
Bas waxing bachi hai, kal subah kara lungi.
Pata tha, end moment kuch toh basad hogi. Kab aogi, kab jaogi, subah 10:30 baje nikalna hai.
9 baje Urbanclap se beautician ghar pahunch jayegi. 21st century hai baby, chill. Get beauty experts at home at your time, only on Urbanclap. Download the app.
So baby,
so the topic of our presentation is challenges faced by Urbanclap. Contents are introduction,
why Urbanclap,
services offered by Urbanclap,
market share and market size of Urbanclap,
competitors of Urbanclap,
and the challenges faced by Urbanclap,
and finally the conclusion.
So what exactly is Urbanclap? So Urbanclap is basically a one-stop destination. What I mean by that is basically it's a platform where we can, where the urban lives we have, the urban lives we are living, we can just get everything in a clap. Basically, by just downloading an app, we can get everything done under in our own houses by some professionals coming over.
The founders of Urbanclap are Abhiraj Behel, Raghav Chandra, and Varun Khaitan. Abhiraj Behel and Varun Khaitan were roommates from IIT Kanpur who founded the company together along with Raghav Chandra, a computer science graduate from University of California.
Urbanclap was founded in the year 2014. The headquarters of Urbanclap are Gurugram, that is Haryana.
Revenue of financial year for the Urbanclap was rupees 116 crores.
Urbanclap is currently in 18 cities, that is mostly the urban cities, because of which many rural people don't know about it. And right now, currently, it's in 2 cities abroad, that is Dubai and Abu Dhabi.
So, how did Urbanclap was formed? What was the idea behind the Urbanclap? So both the founder members, Abhiraj Behel and Varun Khaitan, were working on a startup named as Cinema Book, which was for online booking tickets for cinema halls. And Raghav Chandra was working on a project called Boogie.com, which was like Jugnu for booking auto rickshaws online. So they both, in the year 2013, all of them came to India to found a place in young entrepreneurs in India. But they both stopped their startups and they formed a company together known as Urbanclap.
So why Urbanclap? How many of you have used Urbanclap over here? So when you use Urbanclap, you'll get to know it's really economical. What I mean by economical is it's really cost friendly. So basically they have this per hour system. It depends on like if you call us, for example, if you call an electrician home and they work for 2 hours, you pay per hour. You don't pay for only their service.
There is guarantee of services that you are going to get quality services by trained professionals.
Trusted professionals. So everyone who is on Urbanclap or who is on Urbanclap are trusted, are trustworthy. Urbanclap just doesn't choose anyone and everyone. Urbanclap basically has a policy. So if someone's rating goes below 3, they get one warning and then they are thrown out of the business.
Next is wide range of choices. There are many services provided by Urbanclap consisting of lifestyle services, wedding planning, massages, spa, beauty related services and many more.
Direct interaction. So direct interaction is basically the interaction between the customer and the professional. So when you book someone on Urbanclap, you get their number directly and you can contact them directly. So the customer relationship is really good.
Services offered by Urbanclap are wedding and events. Like you can hire a wedding planner. Nowadays it's very trending to hire a wedding planner in the wedding. So you can go to Urbanclap and it can make it easy for you. Next is home repair. Home repair services like plumbing, if your AC is not working, your fan is not working, the repair services are there and many more. Next is health and fitness. Gym trainers can be hired through Urbanclap as well. And repair and maintenance also contain plumbing and other services.
Shifting homes. So nowadays, how hard it is to get a packers and movers to actually come, follow about when they're going to come. So you can just get it done through Urbanclap just by one click. Hobbies and interests. So hobbies and interests can include maybe yoga, painting. You can just hire anyone to come and maybe teach you yoga or be like a trainer. Beauty. So not all of us have the time to go out to the parlors or go out get a massage done. So we can just call someone over at home in our busy schedule. Then lifestyle. Lifestyle is basically maybe getting a lawyer. You can get a lawyer for yourself, a personal lawyer, who will help you throughout the process. Okay, so it's we can never be as incredible as your mom, but we are happy to be the next best thing. So basically, this means this is the promotional strategy Urbanclap took to get into Mumbai. So basically, they got a girl's number, and on the first day, they sent a chocolate cake without any name. On the second day, they sent a cake with the cake shop's name. On the third day, they sent them a bouquet. And on the fourth day, they sent her an email saying that they are from Urbanclap. So in these 4 days, the girl was calling all her near and dear ones, that is her relatives, her friends, her family, her colleagues, asking who is doing all this. She was really confused. And then she got to know that Urbanclap is doing all this, and that way Urbanclap got an entire circle. So they got many people, and that's how they promoted in Mumbai. Similarly, in Pune also, their tagline was, it's easy to move to Pune, and that's how they came to Pune also.
Next is market share and market size. So as you can see from the pie chart, Urbanclap has the largest market share in the service industry, which has been provided online. So it consists 55% Urbanclap, localoy.com consists 66%, Housejoy has 18%, Helper has 7%, and Zimber has 14%.
Okay, so these are basically the competitors of Urbanclap, that is namely Helper, Housejoy.in, Zimber, LocalOi and Urbanclap as the company. These are the, so Helper is basically the, it's only for house items, to get maybe your house cleaned or to get the sofa cleaned. It only relates to house, while Urbanclap is everything as a whole. Housejoy is again related only to house, that is construction also, renovation, etc. Zimber is exactly like Urbanclap, it includes everything, and so does LocalOi.
So what are the challenges faced by Urbanclap? First is area of operations. As we all know, 66% of Indian population resides in rural areas. So Urbanclap is not exposed to rural areas as it is confined only to the metropolitan cities mostly. So that's the challenge faced by Urbanclap. Next is user retention. As Urbanclap provides services to the customer, so sometimes what happens, customers bypass Urbanclap and go to the vendors directly. Next.
Ensuring quality and services. So Urbanclap ensures that the customer gets the right quality and the right service. So as I said in the first slide, Urbanclap makes sure that they appoint or they actually recruit the right professional. And if the professionals...
Thank you.
Thank you.